aesthetic. When Meghan Markle's mother moved into Harry and Harry's house, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's new property that has its own guest home with plans for its new home in Montecito, California, after the couple relocated to US from England earlier this year. Madura also has her very own house in the state, and from the outside, it's designed like a Spanish casa with a clay roof, lime green exterior, and palm trees framing either side of the front walkway. But does the interior follow the suit? Here's everything we know. Where Meghan Markle's mother live? Dora Rutland lives in a house in the View Park West Shore Hills neighborhood of Los Angeles. It's relocated between Culver City and it features two bedrooms and two bathrooms across 1,400 square feet. Details of interiors have been kept tightly under wraps, but if the design of Meghan's former homes are anything to go by, it is unlikely that Dora would have gone for a muted listing on Zillow. It is worth an estimated £678,000, which is equivalent of £2,630 rent per month. So what is like inside Meghan Markle's mother's house? Zillow states that the property is in Inglewood, just east of the Los Angeles International Airport. So how much did Meghan Markle's mother's house cost? Dora inherited the home from her father when he passed away in 2011, and thus Dora did not pay for the property. And nonetheless, according to Meghan Markle's mother Dora Rutland's home looks like a Spanish casa. See whether the Duchess Sussex's mom lived. Meghan Markle's mother, Dora Rutland, would no doubt be spending a lot of time with the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Plenty of space for Dora. There were rumors that Dora may move into the home, but she has not yet done so. Although it's unlikely that she would spend plenty of time there with her grandson, Archie Harrison, Mountbatten, Windsor. Dora Rutland's home is approximately 1 hour and 30-minute drive away from Meghan and Harry's new house, and which is considerably less than 10-hour flight time they would endure between Los Angeles and London, where the couple lived in Frogmore Cottage on the Queen's Consort Estate.